Another thing you may want to do when you want to mount your spider is you're going to turn her over, and what you're going to see is her fangs. And they just happen to be under here. And we pick these little pointed instruments up. I got this, I believe, at Pat Catan's. And what you want to do is underneath the fang, and very carefully, it's going to lift up. And there's her left fang. And you can also do that because the right one's there. You have to very carefully lift up. And there are both fangs.